temperature 112 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Thank you.
temperature sensors are picking up a molten liquid nearby. If you analyze it, we may be able to craft an upgrade to your gauntlet. Whoa, this may be the first ever chronicled example of alien art. This warm goo, you can upgrade your gauntlet to handle objects of any temperature. Dramatic bridge lies the entrance to the tower. I got no idea what to expect in there, but that's where we're headed. And not right now, obviously. We don't have the right stuff, but soon, assuming you stay alive. Analyzing the data that you have recovered, I can find no easy way to open the door from this location. That said, I am detecting various connections to devices and systems high above your current location. I am adjusting your compass to reflect this new information. New messages are waiting for you at the Javelin.
Yeah, good to see you again, yes. I hope you're doing well, and thank you for your continued dedication. I'll keep it simple.
Grub! The grab-and-go superlicious mega...
Thank you.
Nobody works in here? Oh my god. Oh, hi. Yeah, good to see you again. Yes, I hope you're doing well and thank you for your continued dedication.
I'll keep it simple. The data you've gathered so far has set off an automated alarm in our system. We're not entirely sure why just yet, but inside that tower that you've discovered is something of immense potential.
Get inside, find out what it is, and bring it back.
There's a huge reward waiting for you if you do. Good luck.
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. Are you injured or hurt? If you're only hurt, you can keep exploring.
Meat scraps, fat, and gristle finding its way to your trash? What a way!
Ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Thank you.
appears to be another transportation device. I'm not detecting any threat to your person, so I advise waiting for the process to complete. Surprise. But that acid is going to eat through your suit if you don't upgrade your equipment. I'll mark the necessary ingredient on your map. Corpse creation and disposal. You won't be able to hold on to it for long without an upgrade. Though, if you gather some data, Kindred might approve one. Fascinating. I am detecting elements of an ancient transmission from within the tower that seems to be localized within these tablets. My initial assessment is it is some kind of video codec. If you could find more of these, I will continue to decode and store them. This new information is fascinating. I am cross-referencing it with our database of alien languages and attempting translation. I have also added a new folder to your desktop on the Javelin's computer. You can check out the results there at your leisure. Yeah. weird energy signature from a nearby floating island. Might want to check it out. Run extensive scans on this creature, and my primary scientific conclusion is that it's 90% poop. flinging poop now? I must commend you on your steady progress, but also ask that you report back to the Javelin at your earliest convenience for a very special surprise. It will only take a moment of your time. Remember the surprise I mentioned? The surprise is paperwork!
Bad thoughts? Wipe them! Ill feelings? Wipe them! Tragic memories? Wipe them! Wipe them all away with Brainwipe's disposable neural restimulation membrane. Just insert into one orifice and pull out the other to let our nano IntelliWeave fibers do the rest.
Greetings, Explorer! Everyone at Kindred is pleased to find you still alive! Thanks for getting to the survey so quickly, too! Teacher's pet! You've survived this journey entirely on your own thus far. How has this affected your mental state? Are you... Yeah, other people can eat it. Looks like you're taking your time, too. That's great. A lot of folks just sort of rush through the world, not paying attention to it. How much effort was spent on every little detail by the world's creators, if you believe in that sort of thing. Also, great job on getting all the upgrades. Your constant desire for marginal improvement makes you a patron saint of capitalism. And so Kindred awards you with the Ready for Anything medal. And wow, you died a lot. You're the dyingest explorer. Finally, how much have you enjoyed your experience on this help? Oh, shucks! Based on the data you've recovered so far, Kindred has confirmed my fears. They're not sure what to make of the tower in the center of the planet. If we can't get inside it and figure out why there's a technologically advanced tower on a planet empty of intelligent life, they're going to assume the worst and bomb us into oblivion. So, if you could find a way into the tower, it'd be a big help.
Bad thoughts? Wipe them! Ill feelings? Wipe them! Tragic memories? Wipe them! Wipe them all away with Brainwipe's disposable neural restimulation membrane. Just insert into one orifice and pull out the other to let our nano IntelliWeave fibers do the rest.
I'm disgusted.
Moisturizes as it soothes. Great for dry brains or stressful gatherings.
This sucks.
Brainwipes intelligently navigates the interior sectors of your brain, removing any thoughts of malcontent, putting you back on the track to a positive outlook. Wipe away your worries with Brainwipes' emotional disinfectant smart tissues, available in happy, apathetic, and sociopath.
As a minor reward to improve your overall mood, we have increased the amount of Ozban pharmaceuticals automatically injected into your food. Enjoy the results at your leisure.
Thank you.
temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Why you vaccinate your kids? It's science. It works. Jeepers! That sure is a spooky gravestone. pure aluminum.
Thank you. of temporary in-game purchases to completely decimate your war chest.
Yeah!
They design and customize, and we monetize and capitalize in maximum overdrive. Mobile BRB 17. Golden Fleece. More action. More destruction. More microtransaction requirements than any other game.
It's unparalleled.
Mobile BRB 17. Golden Fleece. Coming soon from Brain Drain Games.
It's not in the game. Unless you separately purchase each character, world, element, model, and texture. Also coming soon.
Mobile FPS MMAIDGAF 4DHD Double D. The next level in hyper-simulated nonsense from Brain Drain Games.
It's not in the game.